fucked your bitch, nigga. How'd that feel? What a loser. And then notice Danny never claims to have fucked one of his chicks. Like, he'll allude to it. Like, you left her alone to me. Anthony said, I fucked your bitches, nigga, and you did nothing about it. How you had real girlfriends and your boy Anthony fucked them? Why were they willing to fuck him? You that much of a loser? Your bitches wanted to fuck Anthony Cumia? Of course they did. They're only chilling with you to get to him, obviously. You cuck. And you probably sat in the corner. First of all, hit the thing. You weren't sleeping on the couch. You were wide the fuck awake. And you knew your chick was getting dicked down in Anthony's theater. Because I'm not seeing how the situation... I don't see how you and your girlfriend are chilling and you pass out at a stranger's house on his couch and he's downstairs fucking your chick. So obviously, there was some fight. You knew about it. And you say you knew about it. So you let him fuck your bitches. You suck, dude. What a fucking loser. And now you're back trying to start a Patreon on fucking Reddit, dude. And then he says, you were begging. No, I wasn't begging you, nigga. I was giving you advice how to not get fucking $9 on Patreon. You didn't listen, and that's why you got $9. Stupid. I said, why don't you do a call in? We work that. I can up your shit. No, I'm just going to post on Opie and Anthony Reddit all day. Did you, stupid? You got $9. How'd that work out? Dumb fuck. Fuck this nobody. You're a nobody, dude. Honestly. Just talk about Opie and Anthony. We don't care about you. You don't know how to do this. You think you have talent. He thinks he can do productive. He doesn't realize. You know the infamous Danny versus Little Nicky shit? He thinks he won that. You lost. Little Nicky destroyed you. Your favorite, Cove fucking Kane. That shit was a lame-ass response. And that was your only response. And Little Nicky did 80 other responses where he smashed you. You suck. You're not good. That's why you got fired and exiled from radio. And you're a cunt in real life. That's why everyone hates you. And you got fired from your other two jobs. I'm sure you only got because of hookups. You're a nobody and you're jealous. And you're a fucking loser. And Anthony Cumia fucked your bitches. That's the saddest shit I've ever seen in my life. And it weren't just like bitches. You know, extra bitches. Like if you show up to a party, you show up with some chicks you know. And someone might fuck. No, this was his literal fucking girlfriends. And Anthony fucked your girlfriends. What the fuck are you doing? They wasted Austin powers, but instead they got Ed powers. Yeah, that clip encapsulates your comedic talent, stupid. And it doesn't dawn. He thinks because he worked in radio, he can do this. You worked in radio. You don't work in radio, and there's a reason, stupid fuck. You're not funny. You're not interesting. You babble about The Walking Dead and make a point 3 years after we all made it. Yeah, The Walking Dead stinks now. We got it, dude. We realized that in the beginning of season 6. You're picking up on it in season 9. You're not entertaining. You don't know what you're doing.